It all hinged on three colours. I mean, the main thing was the khaki, the burgundy, berry, and the chocolate brown. And so I sort of built the collection around three colours, and I knew that I wanted to highlight everything with a sort of tarnished gold.